Hi, I'm Roger from Intel. I have some exciting news to share about our graphics program. Graphics and gaming go hand in hand. I am a gamer, so are my friends, and so are most of my coworkers. Games merge bleeding-edge technology and all aspects of the creative arts to empower us to be a part of amazing stories.
There are nearly 3 billion gamers worldwide. In many ways, gaming is a common ground that unites us across communities and cultures.
And what I love about the gaming community is how it relentlessly pushes the computational limits of hardware and software, especially graphics.
Gamers are also creators. Almost 1 billion hours of game content was published by gamers to YouTube, Twitch, or Facebook last year. And gamers watched almost 28 billion hours, or 3 million years of game content in that same time.
At Intel, we've hit notable graphics performance milestones in the last few years. We quadrupled the performance of our integrated graphics. We introduced our first entry discrete graphics product along with DeepLink multi-XPU platform acceleration.
It's no secret that we're building a roadmap of high-performance graphics architectures. Over the coming weeks and months, you'll hear a lot about our discrete graphics solution based on these architectures. But today, we're announcing our first high-performance graphics brand for these solutions.
We're now ready to take it to the next level.
As gamers, we expect more. But as Intel, we want to deliver more.
Buttery smooth frame rates, from thin and light notebooks to high-performance desktop PCs.
Simultaneous, no compromise. Gaming, streaming, and multitasking.
Games that not only look real, but act real by exploiting exponential advances in AI hardware.
Immediate access to the games we want to play when we want to play them.
Our vision is to bring frictionless gaming to 3 billion gamers, and we are unleashing all of our assets to get there. CPUs, XPUs, memory, interconnect, and software.
Our commitment to this vision is writing a new story for Intel. We all have a story to tell. A story has a structure with plot and character inflections. Every game, gamer, and creator has a story, and every story has an arc. Inspired by this, I would like to introduce our new consumer discrete graphics brand, Intel Arc.
Arc will span multiple generations, and each product generation has its own code name. So our upcoming hardware product that used to be called DG2 is now codenamed Alchemist. The following generations will be Battle Mage, Celestial, and Druid.
We can't wait to get these products into your hands. You should expect Alchemist-based products in Q1 2022.
Until then, here's a sneak peek of our pre-production products in action. Thank you for watching.